Hi, I'm Greg Hoffman with Apogee, and I'm going to do a quick run through on how to sign up as an affiliate on the ShareSell network. So we're here at ShareSell.com. I'm going to go over to Affiliate Sign Up, and I've already got a login, but I'm going to create a new one so I can show you. So we're going to get rid of that. It's going to be Greg Test 1, and I'm going to click Tab, and I'm going to add in my password. Confirm it, and then choose the country that I live in, and that is the United States of America. Move on to step two. And so there is my affiliate ID right there, and I'm not going to save that, and I'm not going to do that. So there's my affiliate ID, 1918846. My username is GregTest1. Now I need to add in my website. So I am going to add in let's see, which one do I add in? I'm going to add in apgeagency.com. I don't think we have one for that. Your website is written in what language? English. And does your website contain adult content or links to sites? No. And do you utilize sponsored links? And I'm going to click no to all of these because I don't. I don't have any of those. And then I'm going to move on to step three, and I'm going to put in my email address. Yes, I will use an email address with APG Agency. So that is going to be the faster approval. So it's going to be greg@apgeagency.com. Move on to step four. Moving on to step four. It's taking its time. Now, let me jump in here real quick with a test two, because the first one I used an actual domain. So this time I'm going to use my Instagram address, and that is Mr. Greg Hoffman. So I'm going to see what happens when I do this. Your website is written in English, and I'm going to say no, and then click no, 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 all the way down, and move on to step three. And so I've got my Instagram address in there. I still have an ID, and yes, I will use an email address with the domain instagram.com. No, I'm not going to. So I have to choose no, the email address I will use not match the domain of the website I entered. So I'm going to have to put in my email address. And what email address am I going to use? I'm going to use affiliates@apogeeagency.com. And I'm going to move on to step four. It does take a second. And so it did work. So it's the same process. And there we are. So I'm going to put in my first name, Greg Hoffman. Make check payable to Greg Hoffman. Let's see, none of these are, I don't need to do all of this right now because I don't want to give up my personal information. The description, test from Greg Hoffman, and my incentive website. My site is not an incentive program. Domain ownership, I verify that I own the domain APG Agency. Okay. Insufficient data. All right. So anyway, I can fill all that in. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to try to figure out how many. Georgia, Atlanta, Tennessee. Sure. All right, let's see if that works. Move on to step five. Yes, it worked. Okay, step five, payment information. The final step is to let us know how you would like to be paid. Well, I can choose it later. So $50 minimum required to receive payment. And you've got options of send check via postal mail, send check via Federal Express, or direct deposit. I suggest direct deposit. So then you're going to need your bank information, and your transit routing number, all of that. But if you wanted to choose later, you can. And then you click complete sign up. And that's it. Thanks a lot for watching. If you have any questions, we will answer everything here on our YouTube channel. Our job is to teach affiliates how to be better affiliates and how to promote the programs we manage. Please click the thumbs up on the video and subscribe to our channel. If you're interested in joining our programs on the ShareSell Network, click the link to visit our website.